creating citations in a bibliography in Word or Google Docs. So congratulations, you made it to the final video in this course. And I'm going to show you how you can use Zotero to help you write a paper where you need to add inline citations and a list of references. So here I've already got a report in Microsoft Word in the go, but if you're using Google Docs, the steps are essentially the same. Now make sure that you've got Zotero running in the background so that it works properly. And in my report, I have this direct quote where I need to add an inline citation from the author, say from my article by Featherston. I'm going to click on the Zotero tab and I'm going to click Add Edit Citation. Now the first time you do this, you'll be prompted to select your preferred citation style. In my case, I've already selected APA style. I start typing in either the title of the article or the name of one of the authors. I type in Featherston, and Zotero finds the article written by that author. If I click it, it will present an inline citation in APA style. And if I want to add any additional information, such as a page number, I can click on that item and a little pop-up will appear, which will let me put in a page number. I press enter, and then I press enter once more, and an inline citation from Featherston is presented here. Let's do that again. So next, I have a paraphrase from an article by an author named Horavas, let's say. So I click Add Edit Citation. Oops. I start typing in the name of the author, and his article pops up, and I don't know why this is happening. There we go. I'm going to press enter. So I have a citation by Durant and Harava. One more just for good measure. I'm going to do one more, and this time I'm going to be summarizing Featherston and a third article by an author, Dudden. So I type add edit citation. I start typing in Featherston's name, and here he's presented in a box in my library, but also in another box saying cited because he's already been used in this paper. I click on Featherston, and then also I wanted to cite Dudden, and then I press enter, and Zotero automatically formats it in APA format by alphabetical name of authors, adds in the semicolons, adds in all the information that's needed. Now say this is it and I want to create my bibliography, so I go to the next page where I've put my title references, and I go to the menu and I click Add Edit Bibliography. Now Zotero is going to go through my paper, and whoever I've cited using the Zotero tab will be added to my list of references. Dudden, Durant and Harava, and Featherston. If I make any changes to my paper, like say I want to add one more, I click on Dudden, I click Add Edit Citation, and let's say I add a paper by Burke. There we go, I press enter, the inline citation is updated, and my bibliography is updated as well. So that's how you use Zotero to automate the process of inline citations and creating bibliographies.